get the ball. Nick Chubb, 92 yards. So 180. That's what hot. No, hut. 180. Down, said hot, hut. Mayfield off the play fake. Come on, let me get this. Let me get this. Come on, Baker Mayfield. Dang it. Dang it. I hate the Steelers, man. Okay. Why are you using Josh Dobbs for, man?
He's a really good running
back. No, he's not. No, he's not.
Oh, Myers, Garrett getting covered.
B.J. Goodson.
Get the ball off, you idiot!
Picked off by Denzel Ward.
They give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up, and it turns into 6 points for them.
It's so nice to hear you actually give kudos to the defense. It is so nice to such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up, and boy, a big play resulted for his guys.
Well, you like the credit to the defense there, right, my friend?
Yeah, oh, come on, bro. Ha ha.
It's Ray Ray McLeod.
Picked off by Denzel Ward. Dang it. Picked off by Denzel Ward. Dang it. Oh, screw Stephon Turrent. Hey Beth.
Yeah.
What's up? What you doing? Odell Beckham Jr. And now Mayfield on the bootleg. Dang it.
You never heard that coming.
Whatever. Fourth and 25. God dang it. Dang it. Come on, Odell. You're better than that, right? Oh, whatever, he's trash.
Dobbs is throwing. And caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Steelers. Juju Smith-Schuster there to make the grab.
I hate that guy. Whatever. One set 180. Downfield hot.
Awful interception.
God dang it, man.
Former Brown, man.
And that's a great job of knowing how to position himself to make that interception.
Eluding the pressure right. Now he's gonna throw deep right side. And it's incomplete.
Yes, sir.
Johnson the intended target. And now it's second down. Brings up second and ten. To throw again. Dobbs. He's gonna try and go deep again.
Picked off by Anderson Dayhill. How you feel?
I feel horrible.
Ha ha.
How do you have OBJ? He's hurt.
How you feel?
Good yardage after the catch. Is that play good for 30 and a first? 36-yard line. Throwing Mayfield.
Dang it, that would have been an easy touchdown.
Never
caught me offside.
Whatever.
First down, Mayfield. They'll roll him out right.
I could run. Here goes Baker Mayfield, bro. Baker Mayfield. Chubb, 92 yards.
I think you're done.
Mayfield to throw it. Blitz coming in down.
Dang it.
Well, hurry, say that.
We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half.
Oh, whatever. I could have done that with my eyes closed.
What?
What'd you say, Beth Bogan? Yes, sir. Yes, sir, bro. Ha ha, Seth.
Did you have me to run it out?
Yes, I dare you to run it out.
Wait in the cloud.
Malcolm Smith, 92 yards.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They trail. Keeping everyone, I'm doing a short pass, so get everybody to the line of scrimmage. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw.
Intended target, but it's going to be second down at the 23-yard line. Throwing again, Dobbs buying time to his left, able to hit his target, Claypool, and they're able to get this one across the 35. 16 yards, a first down. Here's Dobbs to throw.
See ya.
And
he's going to keep it here.
Josh Dobbs is garbage.
I can at least get a touchdown up here. Oh no, I never mind.
Picked off by BJ Goodson. Ha ha, Seth, how you feel? One 120. He decided it was his. Downside hot. No shot. Trying to take it the distance. Odell Beckham Jr. Mayfield fighting Odell Beckham with a touchdown pass. And the Browns add on to their lead. I win. I'm gonna win. Ha ha.
Boy, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick. And they got it. They recovered it.
God dang it.
Touched it before it went 10 yards. And that's so difficult, isn't it? Because sometimes you can just take a bad hop and veer.
Josh Dobbs, head ass boy. No pass interference. What? No. God dang it.
I gotta love you there. I gotta love you there. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime.
Picked off by whatever that guy's name is. Terrence Mitchell.
Interceptions. You wonder if he's trying to do a little too much out there.
Oh, I like where you're going with that. That maybe he's pressing.
Nick Chubb, 92 yards. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts. 133. Odell Beckham Jr.
I get the ball in the third quarter.
No, you don't. I do an onside kick. Ha ha.
No, somebody get him.
Odell Beckham cuts back. Ah, dang it. Dang it, bro. No, I could have had a touchdown there.
We tagged my safety, Nico Fitzpatrick, man. That was top order in 28-7.
Yeah. God dang it.
Left him wide open.
No, I didn't. It's a gain of 35. Looks like a jumbo set with three tight ends here for first and goal.
Now Dobbs. Touchdown! It's caught. The Steelers touchdown. Chase Claypool. There to make the grab. And the Steelers have
whatever. Odell Beckham cuts back. Odell Beckham Jr. All the way. Touchdown, Cleveland. Dang it.
Dude, keep on doing that play with OBJ.
What? God dang it. Watch me get this. Watch me get this, Beth.
Oh, look at this play call.
No!
Oh, our game.
How you feel, man? Odell Beckham cuts back. Dang it.
Yo, hey, baby.
Whatever. Could have done that with my eyes closed.
Watch TJ Watt coming. I'm in for TJ Watt. Oh! That might be game ball.
Miles Garrett got him. Around the horn he came.
After the sack on first down, Dobbs flushed out right. Darn it! That was the other touchdown. Fourth time today.
Picked up by Carl Joseph. And the return this time. Picked off by Siani Taki Taki. Odell Beckham cuts back.
I know that play.
Odell Beckham cuts back. Odell Beckham Jr.
I had a beat.
Oh, that felt good, man. Odell Beckham Jr. This time he finds the end zone in the run game. Yeah, it's almost as if he said, well, that's how I normally do it. That's almost boring. Give me another opportunity. This time I'll use my legs only and get into the end zone. Parkey adds the extra point and the lead now up to 14. Dang it. Odell Beckham cuts back.
Come on, play hole. Here's Dobbs to throw. How would you put that out of field?
Jacob Phillips. Back now at Soldier Field. It's the Steelers with the football, but trailing here as we get going
in quarter number four. I have to go for a long walk. I have no other dang choice. Looking deep here for Ebron. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now Dobbs. Oh, crap. I have to go for it. There's no other choice.
Miles Garrett. Miles Garrett. Second sack of the afternoon. And they're indeed
going to go for it here on fourth down. We hope alive. Let's see how this plays out. Rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. It's incomplete. The Steelers try it, but they come up empty on fourth down. And the Browns are going to get this thing back. Excellent field position. From the 30.
Excellent field position. Odell Beckham Jr. All the way. Touchdown, Cleveland. To throw, Mayfield. This pass complete to Higgins. And he went backwards. Dang it, I tried doing something smart.
No, you didn't. You didn't do something smart.
Dang it. Kareem Hunt, 92 yards. Dang it, how did you drop that? Oh my god. How do you drop that OBJ, bro? That's
right. Screen, could you see it developing? And let's just be frank about it. Apart from the throws across What?
I win. Ha ha. Dang it. Sack back around the eight. That's Fitz Williams who gets the sack. 6 yards. And nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8 yard line, second and goal.
So the Browns in possession. If you're not, there is none, Baker. They've got a second and goal now as they look to add a few more points here onto their total.
And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. There, and that's going
to set up a long 120.
This defense bending but not breaking. It's a gain of three. It's now fourth and goal.
Then this defense hold him out.
Nick Chubb.
I didn't know they had Nick Chubb on the field. I would have won that. Brothers, just about a minute left in this game, and they're still taking into the end zone. And you know they could have taken a knee there, but they decided to play this one all the way out. And I think their philosophy is, we're going to give you everything we've got. If we just go ahead and take a knee now, we're actually showing you disrespect that way, like taking pity on you. They're not about to do that to their opponent. God dang it.
Yeah, I'm going to win this game. Ha ha.
I don't care. I feel God's my adult aim while you're running.
I'm going to go to school and tell Mr. Terry that I won.
I don't know. Oh! He left him wide open. Chase Claypool with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Steelers are able to close the gap just a bit. And now the Steeler offense staying out there. What is you doing, bruh? Now the Steelers use the first of their three timeouts. I didn't like the play.
Make a play
on two downs. You drive. Well, now they'll try the end around.
Oh, good move. Odell Beckham cuts back. Odell Beckham Jr.
Go pursue, I dare you. I don't know how you beat.
Dang it. Odell Beckham cuts back.
Throw again. Dobbs flush to his right.
Now a desperation throw. Oh, he got it. The 6 yard line.
Now the Steelers going to use their third and final timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. Goal at the 6 yard line. Out of the gun, Dobbs.
Oh,
this is going to be intercepted.
Picked off by Carl Joseph. Picked off by Carl Joseph.
Stop the
clock.
What do you say now?
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
Aha! I dare you to throw it deep. I dare you to throw a Hail Mary to the touchdown, OBJ. Why didn't you throw it to OBJ?
Yes, sir. I win. How you feel, Seth?
I feel horrible. I just feel horrible.